years, there were many great souvenirs you could pick up at the stadium. They sold lots of little gadgets, blow-up bats, helmets, and of course these mini bats. So this is one that was sold at the stadium featuring Roberto Clemente. Most of the time they would feature just the team emblem or logo. And this is from the 1940s. This one you could purchase. And it has Joe DiMaggio's signature on it, engraved. These are really pristine little nice pieces.